son murder-suicide that took place years before, where all that was found were scattered clothes and a broken video camera.
Ever since the 1930s, my town has been infamously known for its missing persons, cultist practices, and its suicides and murders. I've decided to use this channel to show you all what being a spirit photographer entails, what kind of stuff you can expect if you were to take it up. Like myself.